All bearers, please step forward. Angelica, can you step down just a little closer? Your backs are going to be facing me. Okay, and as I pull the casket out, you'll just take the handles to the side underneath the flag. Pass them along toward you.
Dear family, at this time we remember the words of Jesus in the Gospel of John 12. The hour has come for the Son of Man to be glorified. Amen, amen, I say to you, unless the grain of wheat falls to the earth and dies, it remains just a grain of wheat. But if it dies, it produces much fruit. Whoever loves his life loses it, and whoever hates his life in this world will preserve it for eternal life. Whoever serves me must follow me, and where I am, there also will my servant be. The Father will honor whoever serves me. Because God has chosen to call our brother Bill from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth. For we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory, for he is risen, the firstborn of the dead. For our brother, let us pray to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me shall live, even if in death. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, you consoled Martha and Mary in their distress. Draw near to us who mourn for Bill, and dry the tears of those who weep this day. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You wept at the grave of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You raised the dead to life. Give to our brother eternal life. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
He was nourished with your body and blood. Grant him a place at the table of your heavenly banquet. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And comfort all in their sorrow, the death of a loved one. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, deliver us from evil.
Almighty God, through the death of your Son on the cross, you destroyed our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you. And through his rising again, you restore us to eternal life. God of the living and the dead, accept our prayers for those who have died in Christ and are buried with him in the hope of rising again. Since they were true to your name on earth, let them praise you forever in the joys of heaven. We ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you. name's Francisco. I'm the assistant director here. On behalf of the staff here at Georgia National Cemetery, you have our condolences for your loss, okay? It's going to happen next. I'm going to call the field staff. They're going to come pick up the casket, take it to the interment site, and proceed with burial, okay? You're welcome to visit after 4 today or any day after that from sunrise to sunset, okay? The headstone form that you guys filled out, once we got that, I believe we already have it. I'm not sure if we don't, then we'll submit it. Headstone will come here. We have 60 days to get that headstone in place. Usually comes in early. If you come visit before that, just give us a call, and we can let you know if it's been placed or set, okay? If you guys have any questions, don't hesitate to ask myself or anybody in the staff here, okay? That concludes our service.